Morocco is a continent in Africa. It has deserts, mountains, and places by the ocean. They drink mint tea, and they have snakes, camels, goats, sheep, and donkeys. They have little market places outside where they sell and buy stuff. They have beautiful buildings with lots of colors and mosaics. Mosaics are a type of rock that fits together, that makes a pretty pixel. I took these pictures at Disney's Morocco inside Epcot. I saw pretty buildings, and I got to try all the food. The lentil was my favorite. I saw what they sell stuff and buy stuff. I saw lots of lanterns and lots of fountains. I really felt like I was in Morocco. That's the end of my presentation.
So you're really a genie?
Yes.
Wait. Liesl has a question.
What's that doll thing?
This?
Yeah.
You can come look at it. It's a mannequin.
What's that? It's weird.
It looks really creepy.
That's what the dancers wear, right? They do like a Moroccan dance and they wear the costumes.
You're Jasmine.
She's Jasmine.
Does anybody?